All right. Can you find some quiz? I'm going to do both of them too. Funny shit. So we're going to be covering UC. And then the second, can you pass my quiz, covers all those outside of UC. Say you lost due to arm roll. I was thinking of bringing out heavy arms next too. Now we do UC with this one. You're the one who stepped on by Amuro's Gundam. Wasn't it Ortega? It was Ortega. See, remember? Hey, did you just step on me? Nah, hold on. That didn't sound like Ortega. This is one I cannot remember. I knew they was gonna start off with this question. Yeah, incorrect. I could not remember that question. Give me one I can actually remember. I never paid much attention to the Black Tri-Stars, to be honest. For sure the one without a comet-related title. Ramble wrong. Incorrect. He said without a comment-related title. That is... Alright, whatevs. Yeah, that I can definitely tell that was mainly the translator's fault right there when they did the English version. They said without a comment-related title. Something tells me the game was bullshitting me right there, so I'm not gonna even bother. Most likely. I feel like the game bullshitted me right there. It must have been Johnny. Possibly. You're right, Char. Alright, let's get some other questions. To show the white base crew. That's gotta be... That's Kai. That goes to show I never really cared much for 0079. I had finished the series, but I never watched it. I never rewatched it afterwards. So I haven't really seen Encounters in Space afterwards either. You know, the movie versions of it. But I did see Origin of the Red Comet, though. Sure, the one who belongs to the Zod. They couldn't spawn in Big Zam for reasons. Gun cannon, using gun cannon right now? 0087. Because of Scirocco. Shit, man, and enjoy then. Destroy the one who belongs to the team. That was insane. Destroy the one who has fought in the most different machines. It's gotta be Jared, because it might be a trick question, because, you know, Quattro may be sharp, but he's, you know, he's supposed to be Quattro Vegeta. So, I mean, and if we're talking Quattro Vegeta wise, the only ones we've seen so far in Zeta Gundam was the Rick Diaz and the Hyakushiki. Oh no. That's why I hate fighting that shit. There we go. I'm sure the one with the highest rank. That gotta be Jared, right? Rekua would not be the one with the highest rank. Because she had joined recently. Near the end of the anime. And Yazam! Ah, it was Yazan, damn it. Was Yazan, ah! Alright, destroy the one who survived the final battle. That was Camille. Camille destroyed Jared. Pushed him towards the exploding radish. And Shiraka was beaten by Camille. It's because whenever I see Yazan, he just does whatever he wants. Plus, he had his own squadron team. Dude literally had Dunkel and Ranzas with him. Oh no, bruh. Back up, back up. There's gotta be sent over. Oh, wait. Don't go over there. Hold up. There you go. Good. Bro. Oh my god. I hate that ult so much when I'm fighting against Zeta, bro. Oh my, that's what I hate about AIs. They have the unlimited ult. Don't. Look at it. I ain't spamming it. Look at that. True. Yeah, no choice, though. With the Titans gone and stuff, where does he go now? Welcome back, Chris. Alright. ZZ Gundam, let's get it. Double Zeta Gundam, let's get it. I don't think you should do that unless you want to shit your pants again, Haman. We all remember what happened when Haman ended up shooting Lena by accident. Haman literally pissed off the beast. The beast that awakened. Alright, so Neo Zeon War. I think Lena should be given the questions first, then Haman. Haman will only show up if he failed the first couple of questions, surely. When your sister appeared in the original series. Oh my, I knew I was gonna miss, dude. I heard you before, Chris. Welcome back. Dude, oh my god. That's why I hate using his moves sometimes, bro. It sucks up close. Thank God. All right. Destroy the one who was killed by Ru. That was Glemmy. Oh yeah, he died in the Quin Maka after Judo took Puru 2 out of it. Oh, well, alright then. Welcome back, man. How you doing? Keep that save right there.
もうすぐ終わりそうです。頑張って。
Oh, I got two? I didn't even know this. I wasn't even looking at these two here. Hold on. Destroy the one who went to Jupiter with Judo. That was rude. Yeah. To Fortnite? What was this? Man, why is Fortnite trying to massacre all my favorite franchises, bro? First they did Naruto. Well, I can't remember which they did first, but... Shard's counterattack. You're doing Shard's counterattack and Unicorn Gundam. That indeed is a good anime for sure. And awakening them as new types. He was hoping the world would awaken as new types. She definitely does. The plaza's box. Full frontal. Get it. Destroy the one who does not belong to Lando Bell.
最終問題です。気は抜かないように。
次
の問題です。間違えてはいけません。
So the one known as Puru 12, that's Narita. Just kidding. Oh no, you fucking don't. Oh yeah, we got Victory Gundam 2, I think? I'll do the second half tomorrow. Later, Ars. F91 Gundam as well. He was forced to get fight, yep. He was forced to fight. They forced young kids into war. Not forced, but you know, they sent them out into war at a young age.
これから問題に答えてもらう。
Oh my god, man, fuck this. Bro, So the one whose real name is Baron Cecily. Alright, get on my nerves. Come here. Come here.
もうすぐ終了だが、だからといって気を抜かないでくれよ。 次の問題だ。
Of course the bitch is shooting, bro. No. Thank you. Get her out of here, bro. Oh, I was pumping, bro. Oh, God. Yeah.